state today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Halfway through the season. Good going for this club.
Oh! That's a good save. A venomous shot.
Well, they know their positions here. They know their jobs defending this corner. Now it's picked off the player and it's out of play. Not very well worked that throw-in routine. They've lost the ball. Donald, excellent on the ball. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Got the ball back. Donald. And Kuhn. Here's the cross. Shot. Thank you, the goalkeeper's job. Pretty routine. And Kuhn attacking well here. Eriksen. David. Donald. Attack that. That's cut out. Oh! No doubt about that. Goal kick. Goalkeeper here, Alan, in incredible form.
No flies on this boy, what a save.
That will help ease the pressure.
In a goal! Here's the chance!
Goalkeeper in the firing line.
Blockbuster of a shot.
Corner. ahead. He's a flyer. Fantastic.
Well, how do you counter that? It's almost impossible.
Opponent for reading the direction of the throw. Tackle goes in. Back it goes. Jefferson. Berger.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Well, thanks for that news, Jeff.
Ho! And Koo. Into the attacking third. Koo. And the defender dealing with the cross. Back to his feet. Kuhn. It's Tucker. And Kuhn. Glenn. Kuhn. Good position here. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Glenn and Koo. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. The second half is off and underway. Excellent play to lose his marker. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Nice touch. Tries his luck. Oh, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
Here's the opportunity. Glenn. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. It off that throw-in, saw it coming, maybe knew the routine. David. Great opportunity!
Wait.
Trying to open the defence with that through ball, the defence wouldn't be opened up though. Knox. Read it, cut it out. Donald, can he turn away from the challenge here? Defender cut off his lines of approach, certainly within the pitch anyway. He's in with a chance, he loves these situations. On to the attack now. Great opportunity, he goes for goal! Another opportunity wasted by this team, it's still level in the match.
interceptor has got the ball here.
Tap.
Here's the shot. It's another shot for the team. Not one that works the goalkeeper.
Yeah, and I'm not sure he caught it properly as well as he would have liked that.
It's Tucker. The interception there is key, really, to the side that's hard to defend at the moment. Good play until they got that challenge in. Good forward play from them. Could be a goal. Here's the shot. Excellent goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. Corner given. Just managed to deal with that. Now Tucker. David. Attacking now. Great ball. And now can he score? He's got a shot. Oh, well played the goalkeeper. An amazing
battle. Still 0-0.
Well, they've got a corner. In the midfield area. Knox won it back with an interception. Eriksson. And Kuhn.
I mean,
he took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Well read by the defender to intercept. They've got the ball back by that interception. It's Tucker. Silva. That's a problem for the player. He's pulled up, definitely injured, showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one. He's got space. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Yes, I have to say there's some concern on the bench here because he's feeling his hamstring and they're not sure how long he can last. I think the physio is going to keep an eye on him.
Cheers, Jeff. To the opposition. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw.
Hold X.
looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Eriksen.
He's gonna cut in.
Opportunity here. Chance from the pass. Here's the chance. The goal stands. It looks, Alan, as though they smell a real comeback here.
Well, why not? They play some good football in the lead up to that goal. If they continue without a fancy up to get another one. Have they got a glimmer of hope? I don't know.
Could it be? Well, that goalkeeper is doing his job to try and get them back into this match.
Yeah, and he's kept his side in it here.
The striker came back.
Hustle's gone there.
Stay in the corner.
To see that throw-in breakdown like that.
Go get it.
Big result for them today.